Hi guys,
what's up?
All right. Well, so well.
Oh, hi. Oh, hello.
Okay. Scared the crap out of me almost. What the heck? Anyways, guys, what is up? I'm getting ready to go live on my OnlyFans page. So if you guys want to hang out with me, stay tuned. It's free to follow me, so make sure you click my bio. I have a lot of really cool outfits that I was hoping to try on for you guys in the live. But look at this. This just came in, and it's literally just like a string. Like, that's the bottom. This is the bottom. I don't know what it plans to cover, what it thinks it's going to cover. But I guess we're all going to find out on my live tonight. I also have this thing, which, can you please tell me, like, what the fuck this is? I think this is the bottom. So it's just a string, I guess. So there's this. And I'm pretty sure these go, I don't really know where they go, to be honest, but somewhere like right here, I'm guessing. You know, I don't know everything because I don't know, but I have a shit ton of stuff and I'm thinking that I should try it for you guys. That is dental floss, right? I think I should try it for you guys. So if you guys want to see this, tune into my live tonight. It's my fans page. So just go to the link in my bio or go to LaciK.com if you're already on your web browser. But check this out. I have like a shirt on right now, but it's small. So I don't really want to show you because I don't want to get in trouble. But this is pretty interesting. Like, it doesn't even have, I don't know. I think it goes like that. So this goes right here. This is like Borat style, or whatever the hell it's called. Borat. I don't freaking know, I've never seen it. Okay, so that's the bottom, which is this. But I don't know, I really like this one too, just because it's like, I don't know what this expects to cover, so I didn't really realize that this was this. Hello! So we'll see. Anyways, guys, tap my bio. It's free to follow me. Me and my sister, actually. So me and Stephanie Summers are going live together for about 2 hours. Maybe a little bit less, but we're definitely going to be live tonight. So come hang out with us. Come say what's up on the live. My sister actually never usually goes live with me, so I can to go live with me tonight, so that'll be fun. I'm definitely not gonna try this on Instagram, obviously, because there's rules here, you guys, but on my OnlyFans page, I'm able to do whatever the hell I want to do. So tap my bio. Like I said, it's free to follow me. That's where the fun stuff can come into play because obviously, you know. What is this? You ordered another one?
No, this is a different one.
Really?
You should some. Did anybody not get one of these for Christmas?
Did anybody not get one of these for Christmas that wants one? Because I'm probably going to be giving it away very soon here. And you look very scary, sir. So it does require a credit card because there's some things on there that people pay for, and there's some girls on there that have subscription sites. I also have one of those, but this page happens to be free, but they do need your information because they do need to know that you're over 18, because there's some stuff on there that only 18-year-olds can see. Parental advisory is advised? No. Parental advise. I don't know.
Parental discretion.
Whatever.
Tell him.
You have to be an adult to see it.
Tell him to comment the devil emoji if they want you to give away this one.
Comment the devil emoji right now if you want me to give away the PS5. 5. This thing's heavy. Gosh, it's bigger than the other ones. Why the bigger? Jeez. Good morning.
Yo, if you want her to give that away, comment the purple devil emoji.
Oh, really?
If you want her to give it away.
I'm thinking about it.
Yo, you know that's like a... That's the Blu-ray edition. That thing is...
What does it mean?
That thing is literally like... Six, like, trading over market value right now. That thing is like $800.
It was $800? For a PS4 or 5? The heck? Yeah. Alright guys, looks like I'm going to be giving it away with all of your guys' comments.
We'll let you know details soon.
But for now, tap my bio. It's free to follow me guys, or go to LaciK.com. Me and my sister are going live in like 25 minutes now. Laugh in my bedroom, we're going to hear something. Yeah, I wanted to get on here and show you some of my little outfits. By the way, the Summer Squad is going to Colorado here soon, and we're going to have so much fun. And we're going to take a lot of content in the snow together. And we have a hot tub, we have all this stuff. So make sure you guys stay tuned because, you know. Stay tuned. Ugh. I'm giving some time for some of you guys to join me, but yeah, I'm getting ready to go live, so if you guys wanted to tune in and see what we're wearing tonight, what we're doing, what we're not doing, whatever, just so you guys know, my tits are way too big for this. This is a little sliver. That big? Oh hi, you guys are so sweet. Yeah, so today, well, it's actually freezing in my house, that's why I have this on, but I guess I could, no, I'm getting kind of hot. But anyway, yeah, I'm getting ready to post on Instagram. I don't ever post that often, so when I do, just make sure you show me some love, darling. Mm-hmm. Oh, let me see. Do you guys like videos better or pictures? I have a bunch on my OnlyFans page, but we'll see. We will see, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, you gotta be ready for this. Am I supposed to be someone? I think we're all someone. Are we not? Supposed to be myself? Because I was born me. So I think that's who I'm supposed to be. I don't really understand the question. Your question doesn't really make any sense to me, darling. But, you know. Definitely don't have... do I have any mirrors? I don't know. Maybe you have to follow me on my OFans page to find out. Follow me on my fans page to see if I have piercings. Yeah. I'm not just gonna like outright tell you that. But, you know, whatever. Sorry, I'm trying to get this video made and ready. Let me see. I got it. Oh, well, hello. That is my freaking alarm to go live on my fans page. So if you guys want to be there, be there. If you don't, it's fine. You're going to miss out. With me and my sister, we never go live together. Never. So if you want to tune in and that's something that you want to do, let me know. And if it ain't, then I don't really care. It's whatever. So that's on you, baby. But if you want to come hang out with us, Maybe we could do a little truth or dare. It's something fun. But you know what? You guys control how the live goes. It's all up to you, darling. So if that's what you want to do, then that's what you want to do. I do have an OnlyFans. That's what I'm speaking about for you guys right now. To go over and follow me because my account is free. Free, 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 free. It's in my bio currently, or you can go to LaciK.com. Either way, it doesn't matter. It's the same thing. Yeah. Let me see. Hey, what up, Gucci? Is that your name? Or just your screen name? I can't talk today. I'm pretty tired, not gonna lie. I haven't got much sleep, or I haven't really got to relax yet, but one of these days. I think I'm pretty much, I am a workaholic, I know that, but then when I'm not working, I want to relax, but then when I'm relaxing, I feel uncomfortable, and I feel like I should be working, and then I get anxiety if I'm not working, so... You know, I can never win. When I was younger and people were like, oh, I have anxiety, I have this, I was like, what? Well, that's weird. Now I'm older, I'm like, yeah, I totally understand now. You want me to speak in my accent, darling? Well, that's the only one I know how to do. But I feel like it's like a mix of a few, but sometimes I do really, really good and sometimes I don't do really good. And I don't know, you can be the judge of what one of these times is for you, darling. But yeah, so if you guys click the link in my IG bio, it's free to follow me. And me and my sister are going live. Stop working on your face already. Why don't you shut the fuck up? Because no one cares what you have to say, so. Bye. Why don't you just mind your own business? How about that? You don't see me, Karen, giving a shit about what you do. Why the hell you give a shit about what I do? You're not me. You don't live as me. You're not in my body, darling. I'm in my body, and I have to look at myself every day, and I have to live with myself, and not you, so it's not a decision. Like, really, darling? This is like, come on. This is getting really ridiculous. Oh, I don't care. You guys don't give a shit. I don't care. And if you care, well then I don't care, so, you know. Happy New Year to you guys, too. Yeah, I'm not really sure why, but I tried. And I'll try again, but I don't really... Oops. I'm writing my manager just to see what he's doing. Alright guys, I am getting ready to go live on my OnlyFans page. So tune in to my OnlyFans, okay? We're going to have a lot of fun, and honestly, if I'm being completely honest, I'm really, really fun. And if you don't believe me, then why don't you come check it out yourself? Because that's all really I'm trying to do, is have fun and, you know, just like live life. Because, I don't know, like the world is so crazy right now that like we all need some type of like excitement and like you need to feel good. So that's what I'm here to do. And if you guys want to join me, great. If you don't, well then you're missing out. And there's not much I can tell you about that. So, either way, don't matter to me. So much stuff on my phone, you guys. I got the new phone today, and I literally had to switch everything over. So there's that. I had to switch everything over to my other phone, and when I first plugged it in, it said it's gonna take 18 hours, and I was like, the hell it won't. So hopefully it doesn't take 18 hours to do. It didn't. It only took 3, so that's good. We're good. We're all good. Things are, it's fine. We're good. We're fine. I just did a little post on my page, so if you guys want to check it out, it'll be nice. What is it exactly you do here? What do you do here? Well, I do a lot of things. I own a management company, and I help models grow and make money and create an online business. I also have my own online business. I invest in real estate. I invest in multiple things that I don't really like to always talk about, because, you know, it's okay to keep, like, some things a secret and whatever. And I have multiple businesses. And then, you know, I live life. I do me. I do music. Yeah, I actually went to school for nursing right out of high school, and I hated it. It was not for me. I tried. I actually went into it for the wrong reasons. So... yeah, I didn't enjoy it, so that makes sense. If you're gonna go to school and you're gonna pay all that money, you're gonna do all that shit, then you might as well go for something that you actually love and are passionate about. Because then you get the really shitty nurses and doctors that are like, I wasn't a shitty nurse, trust me, because I actually care about people. But then you get some of the nurses that really don't care about people and they're bitches, and you're like, I would never want you taking care of me or my family. So it kind of sucks, because I know a lot of nurses like that actually in the world, and then I know a lot of great nurses, so, you know. Whatever, that's life. All right, guys, me and my sister are going live in about 10 minutes. So turn in now if you'd like to see us. Hey guys, me and my sister are going live. That was me. That's me. How am I flexing? I ain't flexing. I'm just me. Someone asked what I did for a living, so I guess some people are confused and don't understand that I'm cool. I wanna be a cowboy, baby. Alright, I'm just pretty much trying to, like, hang out with you guys for a sec. Just to tell you guys that me and my sister are going live. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in a few. Maybe I'll go live with her later. Maybe I won't. I don't know. But if you want to catch our live tonight, it'll be from about 9:30 to probably 11. Make sure you come tune in to my fans only page. It is the link in my bio, darling. And also, you can still also go to lacyk.com, because that is also another way that you can get there, darling. So, either way, we will be there. Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Billy. That was so sweet of you. Yeah. Like I said, there's my alarm again. Oh my gosh, I have to go live. All right, I'll see you guys there. Make sure you tune in, tap my bio. See what we're doing. See what kind of stuff we're going to get into. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. You will be the judge of that. And I got a bunch of new videos. And everybody who signs up in the next 20 minutes gets a free video from me on my fans page. So. I hate hearing that sound too. I need to change it. I used to have my old song as my ringer. And then I got sick of my own voice. And I was like, oh my god. So I changed it to that. But. It's definitely free to follow my page, guys. Just because they make you put in a credit card, they want to make sure you're of age, because there's a lot of things on there that, you know, only adults are allowed to see. So, yeah, figure it out. You're smart, or maybe you're not. And then if you're not, well, it's not made for kids, okay? It's not tricks over your shit. All right, guys. Love you. Tune in. Everyone who signs up at the link in my bio, the next 20 minutes gets a free private video. And then you get to join our live if you'd like. And if you wouldn't, whatever, I don't care. We're going to have fun. So come hang out if you